A quarter of Americans say inflation, economy woes sparking interest in crypto. Poll finds the trend is even stronger with young and diverse investors. Fears over inflation and the struggling economy has translated to a growing interest in crypto for a quarter of voters surveyed in a new poll commissioned by crypto asset management firm Grayscale. Among young and diverse voters, economic woes were even more likely to pique an interest in cryptocurrencies. Nearly 40% of voters under the age of 45 reported being more interested in crypto in the current economic climate, compared to only 15% of those 45 or older. Approximately one-third of Black and Hispanic voters told pollsters they were more crypto-curious because of the economy, while only 21% of white voters polled said the same. Over half of voters surveyed who did not already own crypto said they were waiting until the economy improves before investing. Poll results also indicated that young and diverse voters aren't just more likely to be interested in crypto, they're also more likely to own it already. Roughly a third of Black, 30%, Hispanic, 32%, and young voters under the age of 45, 33%, already own cryptocurrencies. U.S. midterm elections are around the corner, and crypto-friendly candidates, and many of the crypto companies that support them, are working overtime to win over voters, but poll results have so far been mixed about whether crypto investors are likely to vote in line with their wallets. Of the 2,000 voters surveyed by Grayscale, which, like CoinDesk, is owned, follow the URL for the full article. For more on this story, visit the news article link.